I think an important thing to consider also is range is incredibly important for many reasons.
You have pretty specific goals on the range you want to try to achieve with your vehicles, right?
Yeah. The number of charges you need is sort of inversely proportionate to the range, to the square of the range, I should say. So you can imagine that if you had a car that had a range of 2,500 miles, then you would not need any superchargers. Right. Just like go wherever.
Might be a little hard to get it down the road.
Yes, it'll be like you sitting on top of a giant battery pack. But if you had a 2,500 mile, if you had a car that could go basically across the continent, then you would not need any chargers. Now, as you reduce the range and you make the range, let's say 30 miles, now you need an enormous number of chargers. So you can imagine like the range growing like a circle, so as that range grows, you really need not that many chargers. In fact, we're now at the point where you can travel virtually anywhere in the United States on the Tesla Supercharger network, and almost anywhere in Northwest Europe, and soon anywhere in Europe, and soon anywhere in China.